Hello. What we're going to do now is we're going to simply animate our pendulum. And this should be the fun part of the exercise. Now, the first thing that I need, right now you can notice I have a playback toolbar in my timeline. But I need another toolbar that allows me to add keyframes. So I'm going to right click in this window down here and just choose Timeline View Toolbar. And you can see that it simply pops up over here. I'm going to see if I can put it on top. No, it needs to sit right there. That's okay. I'm going to go over to my Animate and Transform Toolbar and make sure both of those are turned on. And maybe I can turn my Onion Skin on. And I'm going to start by simply rotating my pendulum from left to right, and you can see that by doing that it automatically creates a keyframe on the timeline. And then I'm going to go over to frame 21 and rotate it across to the other side. Now, what we can see here is the first position of the pendulum and the last position of the pendulum. Now, in order for it to animate, I need to in between it. Now, the hotkey to in between it is Command K on a Mac, Control K on a PC. Or you can simply press this button right here, Set Motion Keyframe. And what that's going to do when I toggle that on is it's going to create this line from one keyframe to the other. And when I play it back, you can see that it's already going to animate. Now, that's not really quite a pendulum yet. It's just one half of a pendulum. I'm going to now take this first keyframe, Control C on a Mac, Command C on a Mac and Control C on a PC. I'm going to copy it. I'm going to go to frame 41, and I'm going to paste it. And I'm going to put my tween back here. Now, we can see that we go from left to right, back to left. This is now animated, but the timing is even. And now we want to adjust our timing.